is a combination of thousands of hours of over 250 faculty and staff at three universities, University of Louisville, Ball State University, and University of Kentucky. We are now in the process of packing our home, the Phoenix home, and sending it down to Irvine, California to compete in the 2013 Department of Energy Solar Decathlon.
I'm so excited. I can't even explain how excited I am. There's been so much emotion that's gone into this project, from, you know, the terror of it coming up through this tunnel to just the exuberance of the thought that it's going to California. I can't even, it's just hard to describe how excited that, you know, I am, that the team is. We're pumped that it's actually going to California.
We hope and we believe we can win this thing. The students are very excited. We're very excited. We're a little tired right now. It was an all-nighter to get it ready, but it's on the road. And we hope to bring back a success for the University of Louisville and all of our partners.
Really, in all honesty, I would have no idea that this would be something that I would get to experience, to be a part of. And it's been absolutely fantastic. You know, I've had an absolute blast. We've got one of the greatest teams, I think, personally. I might be a little bit biased, but I feel like we can win this thing. So I'm pumped.
It's a wide load. It's an oversized load in both height and width. They have to have an escort vehicle to take it down the highway. It's roughly 13 feet wide, 14 feet tall. And so that they have to be very careful with the selection of the route. It's been a lot of effort by a lot of different people, and it's nice to see it getting on and getting on the trailers and going down the road. That is a major milestone. In fact, that completes all but 5% of the Department of Energy milestones, is to get it and get it down there. We will be getting to a point where hopefully we will compete and do very well in the competition. Then we have to turn around and bring it all the way back.